Hooray, Dr. Powers again. I really like this one because I've hypnotized a girl to become extremely aroused by the simplest of objects.
Next, please.
Hey, thanks. Hi, Dr. Powers.
Hi, Lee. If you'd like to have a seat.
I get a glove then.
Oh, don't worry about that. How are you feeling?
Got a sore throat.
Again?
So I think again. I've tried locusts, it's not working.
No, I think what you're going to need is another course of antibiotics.
Right.
So I'll just prescribe that for you. Oh, I seem to have brought my pencil. I'll just need to sharpen it. I can't stand pencils anyway. I'm just going to get a pen, Lee. I'll only be a second. Back again.
Just sharpen your pencil.
Oh, you've been sharpening it? How have you gone on with it?
Broke it.
Go on, I'll just finish that off now. There we go.
Thank you very much. Lee, I'd just like to give you a small gift here. You can take that on so you could have many more hours of chat.